It might look like they're just playing with robots, but these South Auckland youngsters are picking up the vital skills needed for the workplaces of tomorrow.
We're teaching a lot of the technical skills, so things like web design, coding, how to analyse user interfaces.
Created by global tech giant IBM, PTech is being piloted in Aorere College and Manurewa High School this year. And it's not just about learning those vital technical skills.
We're also teaching those professional skills, so how do you best communicate? How do you manage yourself appropriately? What is effective leadership?
The program includes a range of industry partners and educators across a five-year course.
We support the students from year 11 right through to year 2 of their tertiary education. At the moment we have about 8% of Māori and Pasifika represented in the industry, and there is a shortage of skills in technology. So PTech really solves that problem and allows for diversity to start happening within the sector.
As well as classroom learning, PTech students also get access to 22 industry mentors, people like Samon Ian Holm, who sees the importance of diversity in this workforce.
We've seen a big engineering company called Becker release a chatbot that can understand and converse with people fluently in Samon. And the reason they built it was so that they could get engagement from smaller communities who often aren't able to participate in a conversation that impacts them and their community. So if we get more Māori and Pasifika in technology, then we can try and make sure that our voices are heard and that our way of thinking, our way of approaching problems is represented.
At Manurewa High School, they've been learning how to code, the computer language used to build websites, program robots and create apps.
At the moment, we're trying to get this digital turtle to move around and stuff.
Students should learn coding as part of the digital technologies curriculum. It's a toolkit like learning to know maths, it's a toolkit like English. We don't want kids to be programmers and software engineers at the end of this. You don't want every kid to be that at the end. But I want my lawyers and my business people and my teachers to have this in their kete.
And it's got students like Fussi and Monilaiti thinking about what technology they can build to give back to their own communities.
We had to create a website. It was part of our assessment and we had to make it during lockdown. I still want to create a better website.
At first, I considered being a doctor, but then I got into technology and now I want to do something in both sides through science and technology.